Hey yo, what's going on guys? It's your boy Vazlibber here, and welcome to another video. And today I'm gonna be playing some more Epic Mickey. I figured I would, because I don't have a lot of things to do today, and so, you know. Now we're gonna get, like, straight into it. I figured I might as well try to get a lot done in this video. Or at least within the next few. School is, like, just around the corner, so I am gonna have to hurry up on this. So if I do miss anything, I'm sorry about that, but I gotta hurry up with this, because once school starts, I gotta go, and I won't have a lot of time to do videos and stuff. Usually when I'm in, like, one of these types of areas, I usually tend to, like, you know. COVID-19. No, I'm just kidding. But the weather in my room is very, very much cold. So that's mainly the reason why. My nose tends to act up in the morning anyway because of the temperature change between hot and cold. So apologies for that. Okay guys, I'm gonna just go through this, I guess, and, you know. Here, let me try one of the codes that, my phone gave me. Okay. Okay, I don't know. I don't fully remember like which number it was. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. I don't know how to get out of here, so I don't like, you know. Here, I'm just gonna like try to like, oh. Okay, boys, now we just gotta deal with this big dude. Hey, so now Let's see what awaits us, my friends. I feel like I know what's gonna happen next, so I'm a little bit nervous, but not, like, fully. Now, if I do remember correctly, I think that there was something supposed to be, like, behind this. Yeah. Yeah, I think I remember this, yeah. What's up? Yeah. So supposedly at like Disneyland there was like this thing, and this is like basically what it's like based off of. Which I like that. I think that that's a nice little Easter egg to put in your game if you're ever gonna have one, and it's based off of, like, you know. Also, if you guys liked my Slime Rancher video, or if you guys like this one, make sure to comment on it and let me know. And then I'll do more. Oh god. I didn't know that there were spikes there. Okay, so that's where one of those are. There we go. Okay, so I believe there is most likely something under here, yeah? Yep. So I had something stuck in my eye. Okay. So Oswald is literally just Mickey, but with like pointy ears instead of, you know. There we go. Trying to get as many of the film reels as I can because you can get a lot of cool rewards for them. Yo, Oswald got a freaking gun, dude. Guys, it's a war. Oh no. No! No! You freaking monster! I was so close to that! But that one flipping cannon just had to hit me. Now I gotta do all of this again, dude. And I can't because the freaking tree's broken! Great! Dang it. I wanted to get all this done, but that's fine, I guess. Okay, dudes, let's get out of here. I remember this one. I actually watched this one a few days ago. What the heck, dude? I'm supposed to be able to grab onto the ledge. That's so dumb. Okay, that's so dumb! His sword didn't even touch me! Holy cow, dude! I died 2 times already. This is not fair, dude. And not to mention, it doesn't save anything, so if I get, like, the film reel and then I die, then I can't get it. You know what, I'm gonna try to go get that. Hi. You're joking! You're joking, man! How? How? Every time I try to, like... Oh my gosh. I'm just trying to get the stinking film reel just that I can watch this film. And so it's like, you know what? Like, dude. Come on, dude. my gosh! Okay, so I wasn't able to get the film reel, obviously. Oh my gosh, I tried to get it, and then I just couldn't make it. Wait a minute, if this is Oswald's throne, then why the heck is he playing Mickey cartoons on it? Also, why is it that, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say something, but I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, why is it that the Thinner disaster caused such a big thing when the bottle wasn't even that big? It wasn't even as big as freaking Mickey's leg. But yeah, in here it's so big. It's not even the size of Gus, bro. And yet it's like in here it's so big. Just close it up. Boom, boom. No, that was the end! Yes, I do want to try again. Holy cow, dude. I was like 2 seconds off. All because of that stupid house. I thought it went up there. No, 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 Mickey, stop. Jeez. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna go and see if I can go into Hortensia's house, and then I'm gonna check up on Clairbell, and then I'm it's locked for now. Honestly, I'm pretty sure I should have gotten her the ice cream before.